at the beautiful Sofitel Wentworth for the very first Wedding and Events of Australia Awards. We are very excited to be here. There are a ton of nominees, a ton of awards to be given out. Let's get this party started.
Recognising the elite tonight, so this is the first of so much to come with what we have planned for WEWA. It's something that the industry's been screaming out for some time, and it means that they're going to be finally thanked in an amazing high-end way. They're going to be part of a growing directory of high-quality suppliers, and there's so many more things that they're going to be involved in down the track.
And I'm excited for the winners, and I really think that it's a great way to bring everyone together and just really celebrate those who work so hard for this industry.
If you can go out tomorrow and say, I won a WEWA award, everyone's going to know about it.
Why wouldn't I be here? I love it. Look at all these beautiful women.
And you look so dapper.
And beautiful women.
Oh, thank you so much.
We don't really have anything like this, so it's very new, and for people to be rewarded for what they're doing is really amazing.
First WEWA Awards. I'm really passionate about the business and even more passionate about helping the industry raise the bar. Tonight is only the start of what's to come with WEWA.
To be acknowledged in the first year is fantastic. We have been around for a long time. I think the owners, and I know they're all of my team and myself, very, very proud to be winning an award like this. Absolutely.
It's just such an honour. It's a dream. It's really a dream come true.
It gives us the confidence to really push forward and grow our product.
Have an award like this, I think it gives you, I guess, a tick, big tick, as to, yeah, your dream is okay with this girl.
Absolutely.
So that's what I really am excited about.
This is the first year and it's only going to get better and better and better. Just sets the bar high, where it should be.
It cements our reputation as one of the premier wedding venues in Sydney, and I'm sure that it'll actually promote more business for us.
Looking forward to great exposure in the wedding industry for us and moving forward, obviously, so it's huge. Yes, thank you.
The winner of the Sirius Diamond Award goes to Society Photography!
Very humbling to be the Diamond winner amongst amazing people. Thank you very much to Jess and all the team at WEWA for letting us celebrate the thing that we love doing, and that's making our brides and grooms happy.
So many amazing awards, and of course you're all very deserving of them.
With a growing list of the industry professionals joining every week, WEWA, ladies and gentlemen, is here to stay. We will support you, we will recognise you, and we will enhance your business. Ladies and gentlemen, WEWA!
We're so looking forward to receiving your submissions for next year and supporting the wedding industry for many years to come.
Congratulations to all of our winners. We'll see you next year.